Now, some developing stories we're following this morning. The Buffalo Police Department is also investigating a shooting that happened yesterday evening on the city's east side. They say a man was sitting in his car near East Ferry Street and WOHLERS Avenue around 5:20 when his arm was grazed by gunfire. The car then took off, leading it to a crash and flip in the 200 block of Northland Avenue. Police are questioning people who are connected to this incident.